A Boeing 737 cargo aircraft with two crew on board was forced to make an emergency landing in the sea off Honolulu after the pilots reported engine trouble. Both pilots were rescued, but one is said to be in a critical condition in hospital.